Well, it was during the 1800s, on a trip around the world, Darwin saw the galapogos, wrote a book for boys and girls. He talked about natural selection. There was plants and rocks and things. He stroked a beard. He looked right weird. He listened to little birds sing. A bunch of little finches, all in different beaks. None had lips or proboscises. Most of them didn't have teeth. Well, he didn't take his Bible when he set out on that sea, but he had him a copy of Frankenstein, asocial to say the least. A chicken pot pie whose DNA had obvious missing links. The deoxyribonucleic acid, lots of variety. Signs and springs, things from inanimate, and there's lots of facts and figures in the New Testament, and all that liturgy says the book ain't inerrant. Just like old Frankenstein, sometimes the parts don't fit. And they say that evolution, it ain't no random act. In 6 short days, God got her done, and on the 7th, he kicked back.